Ja. Ja.
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.
I have good news for you, Sir Anselm. I know who killed your friend. Who was it? It was Mladotta, one of the brigands.
How did you find out?
From the dice.
All right. I'll take care of it from here.
And I owe you for helping me.
Here, Henry, take this.
I'm sorry I don't have more on me.
But if you're ever in Prague, come and look me up, and I'll see you're well taken care of.
It's been a pleasure, Sir Anselm. Godspeed.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah.
Good morning.
I'm interested in your services.
So, what are you interested in?
I'll certainly need a physician to treat my wounds. Then a hot bath and laundering my clothes.
That can be arranged, but you'll pay in advance.
Fine. Here it is.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied.
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this. That's a good boy. That's my boy.
The Lord be praised. What brings you to me?
I've got that necklace.
Excellent news! I'm not going to ask you how you did it. Here's a reward for you. Now you can carry on with your next task. I want you to sneak the jewelry into Carolina's trunk along with this letter.
Can't I just hand them to her?
You cannot. Under no circumstances must she find out who sent them. Otherwise, the whole secret admirer ploy is fucked. Oh, and by the way, Henry, watch out for the butcher. He keeps a very close eye on his daughter, and if he catches you sniffing around, well, may all the saints preserve you. Once you've delivered the things, wait a day, and then come back and see me.
Good. goodbye.